Cases and welcome back to RWBY Grimm Eclipse. This is my Yang playthrough. Let me just make sure I'm on the right chapter. Yes, I am. Good. I don't intend to use bots at all. Because I need to level Yang up.
We need to find a key thingy.
Yeah, we do, Yang.
Got it!
Oh, that was easy. Still, sometimes vases contain experience, and I need experience. Which path? I forgot what I'd chosen. This one.
Come on, guys, let's go.
What, guys? Anything gonna spawn here that could give me XP? Yep. 5's not a lot, but it adds up.
The good guy.
Oh, the jumping puzzle.
Oh, look, a cleverly disguised jumping puzzle.
Are we sure Nora is the only one who breaks the fourth wall? Achievement if you get across here.
Gotcha!
And all you really need to do to get it is get the artifact. So, play with a friend, have said friend go over there, then go over here and die, and they'll spawn at said
friend. Aww, who wants to share a sappy moment with me under the tree?
Is that an Ursa Grom or a Beowulf Grom? I didn't quite see.
Hello!
This is the other path, by the way.
Okay.
didn't even break a sweat.
There we go.
What's green, ugly, and about to have both of my fists in its face?
This is indeed concerning. Those mutated Grimm you fought in Mountain Glim were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
That line could have been structured a bit better. I'm still trying to level her health.
Gotcha! That's gonna leave a mark. Careful, guys. You wouldn't want to trip and forever fall. Eh? Am I right?
No, Yang, you're not. If you've been watching my playthrough thus far, you know that.
Pow! Right in the
I hate when 5 of 5. I'm gonna love if when I'm actually done with Yang.
Okay. real tough.
Can't counter him. No, this mini boss is not gonna phase me. Fight is designed to make speedrunners hate it if they're being gay. Wait, was that a counter thing I saw? That was a counter thing. Dying to this thing. Can I finish it with an uppercut?
Nailed it!
I Team, did it.
That was an incredible 75. Fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from, and more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need.
Okay, that was that. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. If you liked, leave a like, maybe share it with your friends, and if you liked me, then perhaps, I don't know, subscribe to Waste Your Time by watching me waste mine. I'll see you later.